All right, YouTube family, welcome back for more Rage, all right? As you guys can see in the title, The Ghost of Tom, how you say that, Jode? Okay, you take out the J, put an R, that's Rode, so Jode. Sorry. All right, man, finally getting to this request. I was reading in some comments that they said this is a Bruce Springsteen song. Is that what it said? Is that true or not, guys? Y'all let me know. All right. So let's jump right into it. These sounds. Woo! Come on, Zach.
The shelter line stretching around the corner. Welcome to the new world order. Family sleeping in their cars out in the southwest.
Oh.
No job, no home, no peace, no rest.
Wow. No job, no home, no peace, no rest. Then emphasis on no rest. Stretcher line is going around the corner. Wow, man.
No job, no home, no peace, no rest, no rest, no for the ghost of Tom Jones.
There you go. Come on, man. Man, if you don't feel this music in your soul, bruh, if you don't feel what this man is speaking, these lyrics that he's speaking from his heart, bruh, just that line alone, man. Oh, I gotta get to a concert. Listen to that lyric, y'all.
He's waiting for the time when the last shall be first and the first shall be last. In a cardboard box, sleep the underpass. With a one-way ticket to the promised land. With a hole in your belly and a gun in your hand.
the host of Old Time Joe.
Wow. Oh, man, man, man. You know, it got to be easy for him because he's such a realist, you know what I mean? To just get up there and speak. That's what he's doing. He's speaking. All right, lyrical poetry. And he got his brothers right beside him, helping him get the message out. It's on us to listen. Hope you guys enjoyed the reaction, man. This band is incredible. Got to get to their concert. Hope you guys enjoy. If so, y'all know what to do. All right? I'll see you guys in the comments, man. Peace out.